History Alive 1.5 Physical Features of the United States. The United States is located on the continent of North America. It is the world's third largest country. Russia is the largest. Canada is the second largest. The United States is bordered on the west by the world's largest ocean, the Pacific Ocean. On the east, it is bordered by the world's second largest ocean, the Atlantic Ocean. To the southeast, it is bordered by the Gulf of Mexico. Imagine riding in a space shuttle and looking down at the United States. You would immediately see huge mountain ranges that run from north to south. In the western part of North America, the Rocky Mountains stretch about 3,000 miles from New Mexico to Alaska. The Rockies are the largest mountain system in North America. The Appalachian Mountains range is the second largest mountain range in the United States. The Appalachians stretch about 1,600 miles across the eastern United States, from the St. Lawrence River to Alabama. Let's look at the map below and point out some of these features. Here we have the Rocky Mountains starting in New Mexico, running all the way up into Alaska. This is the Rocky Mountain Range. Here's the Sierra Nevada Range over here in California. These are the Great Plains, lots of farmland in the Great Plains. Here we have the Mississippi River, which runs down and is the eastern border of Missouri and runs all the way down into Louisiana and has its mouth down at the Gulf of Mexico, which is down here below Louisiana and Alabama, Georgia, Mississippi. And here's the Appalachian Mountain Range, of which part of this is the Smoky Mountains, which are found over here in the eastern part of Tennessee. That's where our Smoky Mountain Adventure will be. This is called the Piedmont, right here.